What's up, Dragon Ball Radar?
Hey, hey, hey!
Pretty tired, to be honest with you. But Charlie is slacking a little bit. Joseph said he's salty that I moved on without him.
Yeah.
But
I am too, but.
Hey, I ain't that far ahead.
Yeah, you are.
You're 27.
Yeah, so.
Oh, you probably need to pop your double XP, Joseph.
Oh, true that.
But you can just wait till we get inside, or do it now before you forget. But we are going to do TMQ. I believe three of us are sufficient enough to beat this quest without a healer. But we are going to take our chances. And if we do succeed, we're going to do a live stream after this.
Yeah.
But this is for our episode. So, without further ado, let's go right into this quest.
Do it, man.
Should I invite him to the chat? We might need like extra help. You know what I'm saying? If he like to be quick on our feet.
I guess. I don't know. You mean in like the voice chat?
Yeah.
Alright.
What do you think?
If you want, it ain't up to me.
Do you care?
I don't care.
What would you prefer?
That's not I don't have a preference. Wait, he can't join the one we're in right now.
Yeah, right? No. I'm gonna see what he wants. If not. Dun 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 dun. Oh, okay.
Alrighty.
Let's move on to the subscriber chat. Okay. Yo yo. Joseph, is your debuff recharged?
I'm pretty sure it's available. Yeah, it is.
Alright, because we are going to need to probably pop all of those.
That all one of mine.
Waiting on Trouser before we go into this quest. We're not going to skip the cutscenes because every TMQ I've ever done, everybody skips the thing. So.
Really?
But the thing is, everybody has to skip it. But see, when everybody skips it, you feel the pressure that you need to.
Ah, I see.
What up, dude?
What's up?
Hey.
Alright, we're about to do TMQ. We're going to do normal difficulty. And then if we succeed on this one without a healer, we're going to attempt to do the hard one during the live stream. So, we're going to go ahead and do this. I got the fuel, so we're going to go pop that in there.
Alright,
y'all ready?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh, what's happening?
Made it.
Uh-oh, we got a new... Someone joined the...
Oh, who's in here now?
Who's in... Uh-oh. Vika, we're filming for a video, so I don't know.
Really?
Yeah.
I guess you can stay in if you want to talk. We're about to do TMQ. What level are you right now?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What account, I mean?
Well, whichever one. Which one is closest to 25?
Spiritual.
You want to play?
Yeah.
Alright, get in that account. We're about to go in. I was about to press enter.
What's this on my back?
That's the fuel. You must have accepted the quest. But see, you get the fuel out of completing that quest. I'm going to pause this video and while we're waiting. Oh god, I'm burping. Alright, we got a new player. Peeking in the party. So we're now going to start TMQ on normal difficulty. Crap. Y'all ready? Don't skip the cutscenes. Skip the cutscenes. I like watching them. Here we go. You remember this, Joseph? A long time ago?
Yeah.
It's going to bring back a lot of memories. Is there any audio in this? I can't hear anything.
I can't hear anything either.
Oh, yes, the English patch is working. You can read that if you want, guys, whoever's watching. I'm not going to skip this either, depending on how long it takes. I'm reading it myself. Okay, that was short. I like how was yours in English translated, Joseph?
Yeah, mine was.
That means you did the patch good.
Cool.
Alright, no cutscene so far? What happened there? I thought it was a cutscene.
Yeah. I don't know, I didn't skip anything.
Did y'all still at the loading screen?
It says please wait.
Yeah, alright.
Alright. We gotta kill a bunch of these things, man. I'm gonna go tank
Let's rock.
Actually, before you do anything, go buff. Stage one. Start. It's so epic, man. Time Machine Quest is the best. Hey, buff up before you go in there recklessly. This part ain't too hard. It gets hard. I'm gonna save my Dragon Bus for the towards the end because I'm not sure if it's gonna take 40 minutes. I don't want to waste all of mine. All right, let me go in first. I'm about to go tank it.
All right.
Sure. I'll just go and kill these. They're weak in the center, but if you don't kill these outer people over here, they'll just keep spawning. So kill. Someone get the other guy over here. The Cybermen in the middle will keep spawning if you don't kill these warriors out here.
Oh, okay. Is there any other ones?
Was that really all that stage? You just had to kill those two?
I guess.
Because I did this in my Poco Priest, and I was just killing Cybermen for years. I was like, why do they keep spawning? So I said, screw it, I'm going to kill these people. Sure enough, yeah, I beat it. Time Patrol.
Oh, this isn't translated.
Well, all of it's not going to, but like the main stuff will, which sucks. You'd think this would be the first thing they'd do.
Oh, well, I don't know. It wasn't the first thing.
Stuff I can't read. There goes Trunks, flying in slow motion.
Yeah. He's a speedster. Run faster than
Here's the first cutscene coming up, I believe, when you walk through this door. Don't skip it. I think he actually Trunks gives us a quest here, I believe. Yeah, oh, checkpoint. Raditz! Oh man, farmer dude.
Farmer truck.
Anime coming in here. Very nice truck animation.
Top quality.
It's Raditz, man. This looks just like the anime. I mean, this makes you feel like you're in the game, like in Dragon Ball World.
True that.
So epic, man. You don't fight Raditz in this one. You fight him in the second TMQ, I think. Or the third.
Manga.
Yeah, they translated the pages. You see that?
Yeah.
That was part of this update, too. But all the TMQs are translated, besides maybe like Trunks' parts or whatever.
They don't really need to translate it, they just need to switch out the words.
Help us?
Huh?
Where's Goku? We're here alone.
That's the boss we gotta fight right there.
Oh, interesting.
Android 8000? Pain in the butt. I got wrecked by him. In my Dende. I mean, Poco, dang. Oh yeah, he's a boss. He has like 80,000, or like 60,000 life points. And his power level is 100,000.
God.
I think. You gotta tank him. Stage 2.
Stage 2. Hayar.
Who's gonna tank?
I'm still on this one screen. What's up with this? Are y'all still on the screen or is it just me?
What? Man, I was clicking for days, but I'm past it now.
Oh, there we go. That was weird. Alright, watch out for these. That guy in the center is like the super. I'll take the middle guy out.
Alright, I'll take
him out. Are you going, tank?
If you start to die, just run away. Don't risk it. Alright. I think there's a side quest over here, guys. With the farmer. Oh man, I got bleed. Yeah, here he is. The farmer has a side quest. Not sure exactly what this side quest does, but I found it the last time I was in here. I can't read you. But oh, I get Zenny.
Interesting. There's a side quest and the team key.
And the Raditz. I wonder if you fell down here if you'd be screwed. Oh no, you can't walk in there. Side quest. I'm not sure how that works. Oh no, that's quest 3 out of 3, so maybe.
Well, maybe you had to do it anyway.
Nah, the first time I did it, I didn't even know that was there. All right, let me go take this guy down.
Need a help?
Nah, he's about to die right now anyway.
Yeah, he's dead.
I don't know why, but these quests are so fun, man. Just the thrill of it.
I guess
there's a police Dax over here. I'm not even trying to help. What's up with that?
He didn't sign up for this.
I didn't even see that sudden right there. I wonder if you could like collect Dragon Balls in here, like.
I have no idea.
Let's say if you came here during a hunting period, if it would even work. I doubt it. It'd be stupid too, anyways. You waste time. You gonna attack the super? Very nice.
So far, so good.
Oh yeah, it doesn't get hard for a while here. I'm gonna take these two dudes. Get him, bro.
Boy, he's already dead.
Okay, so when we get to this one part, it's gonna have a time limit. Whoever's the weakest, I guess that's Fika or Joseph. In the middle, you have to go collect this thing that takes like 30 seconds to collect. And people, during that time, people are slowly coming to the center. So if you don't get it fast, it's really hard to like clear the area.
All right.
And it's very stressful. You only have like 3 minutes to do it. So, yeah. That's the problem with this quest. Everybody fails right there, and then at the boss, it's a pain in the butt. Trunks, my man, what's up?
Got a quest for us.
Time invader. I think this is the. Well, this part has a time limit, too, I think. Yeah, you gotta kill everything as fast as you can without dying. Yeah. Don't die. You gotta kill all these enemies. To your side, it says 26% where the quests are. You gotta complete that. We need to go in like teams of two. Joseph, you come with me. Fika, you go with Trouser. Since we're one of us is adults each, we should have a better chance. Just if you start dying, just run away. Bail out. Get your healing potion just in case something goes south too.
Got this.
You good, Joseph?
Yeah, I'm not dying yet.
I just noticed you're fighting the same guy.
Yeah, I'm not that strong, but I still didn't die.
My EP's drained.
This guy.
I'm out of EP.
I gotta go around.
My problem is once I run out of EP, it's a screwed up position. I've done this with two people, but I was level 30, like 9 when I did it with two people.
Mm-hmm.
So, did y'all get all the people down there?
Yeah.
Alright, Joseph, come follow me. I think
there's some people over there straight ahead of them.
Let's go over there and get these. Y'all go over there, hop that fence, and go over there. So we got the super back there. I'm going to go for the super, Joseph.
Okay, I'll go for another
one. You take the rest of the mobs.
The mobs.
I hear the mobs in this game, though. Like power dodge the loser. Then the Taiwan.
How much time we got left?
I don't know. I don't see the time on.
I don't see it either. We got 89% done here, Joe. These are the last few we should have to get. These are all supers though. This is why this area is the worst. Hold on, let me get some EP up. I don't know where the time went.
I feel like we do have time, though.
I know. I don't know. The time just went away, but whatever.
I feel like we
still kill
like
as fast as possible. Here, Joseph, I'm gone.
Alright.
The next area. Oh, crap.
Ah.
What was that?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Someone go to the center where the X is. Crap, what happened right there?
I got it.
Grab the thing in the middle. A lot of mobs are going to spawn and start walking there. I'm coming. If these people don't follow me all the way, I should
be able to help. There's mobs attacking.
See how long
me.
That took? Someone get around Joseph and kill everybody. Oh, my health is depleted right now.
My health is depleting as well.
Here, Joseph. Go for it. Go for it.
Alright, I'm trying. There's still a mob.
Go for
on
it.
Me.
I'm attacking him.
Nah, there's a Cyberman, dude.
Dang it, Joseph.
I'm sorry.
My health is depleting. I haven't used the field up. You get it, Joseph?
I'm getting it.
Should be good. It's easier with all these people. It's like a 30-second thing.
Alright, we're good. It ain't gonna take 2 minutes to get it.
Oh, no!
What? Oh, my God.
Where'd you spawn from? Oh, go, Joseph. Go.
No!
No! Go! No! Come on, man. I need to, redo... Oh my god, why can't we get this? So go, Joseph, go.
Okay.
Here, no, crap,
hey,
crap.
Attack it.
No!
Attack it. No, I won't. Got it. Go on.
Someone, it's the
shot. Got it.
There we go. Whew! That's why I'm saying it's so annoying right there.
That was ridiculous.
I didn't know. If it didn't switch so fast, all the enemies would have screwed us. Okay, now we're basically done. As long as we can get past
There's two X's on the map.
As long as we can get past the boss, we can beat this easy.
Let me just heal up.
Alright. Man, that was too stressful.
What the heck's going on?
We're healing.
Nah, I'm stuck.
You're stuck?
Yeah.
Wait, is anybody else stuck?
It won't let me move.
Don't be doing this, Joseph.
I'm stuck.
Can you not charge up or anything?
No, I can't. I can't move.
Oh my god. We're gonna have to go through this with that
team. Dang it. No.
Come on, Joseph, what's up?
I don't know. It's not.
Dude. I don't know how to. Well, what if we go through this checkpoint over here?
I don't know.
You said you had two X's on your map. Something must have didn't load right. Here, I'm gonna walk through this checkpoint and see what happens.
Well, something triggered for me.
Maybe this will let you move.
This cutscene right here. I mean, not really a cutscene, but...
Yeah. Hopefully it'll let you
talking.
Move. Here, it's over. Can you move now?
Oh, wait. No.
Oh my
god.
There's a
ball stuck. Still stuck.
Well, hopefully you'll figure out a way to get unstuck. Alright, I'm gonna go attack the middle dude. Not this guy. Someone help.
I think my game is frozen.
You'll be right. What? Well, you have 1 HP left and you didn't die. Come on. Alright, let me recover from that. Back up. Let's get the. I guess we'll go to the right. Get these. Man, I wish we could re-log, Joseph, but it's not gonna work. Alright. Uh-oh. Travis is getting to 100% right now.
Get him. I think it... It still registers me talking to Trump.
Oh, it does? Have you pressed, escape or anything? Travis, you need to back out. Oh, never mind. You're good. Yeah. It looked like you were in trouble for a second. Yeah, you took the 100% aggro.
Nah, escape just pulls up the quick menu for logging out and stuff.
Huh. I don't know what's up with that. I guess something didn't load properly.
I think I did something wrong.
Alright, well, after these people, we're going straight to the boss.
Is this the last stage?
After this, it's just straight boss. Which is worrying me because now we don't have a fourth character, and I don't even know if we can beat it. We should be able to, but we have no healer. That's the problem.
Yeah, Charlie.
I did not mean to rebuff right there. Oh, I still. All right, can you move now, Joseph?
Oh wait, no, but it's telling me I should be able to move.
Either way, this GBT Hope gives you a buff, so everybody stand around him and get the buff. Oh, he should give you a buff. Talk to him. You might have to talk to him.
Alright. I don't know. Maybe once y'all complete it, it'll just... Pull me out.
I'm gonna rebuff here because mine are running out. Then I'm gonna pop my debuffs. Actually, should I pop my debuffs? Because I might want to save them for the hard mode if we do successfully pass this. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna. Oh crap! My buff ran out. I need to go get this buff from this guy again. Did it run out that fast?
I gave you something.
That decreases my energy. What was that?
Really?
Yeah. It says energy. Energy decreases by 13. Why is he not giving me this buff, man? Whatever. We're going on about it.
Y'all fighting the boss yet?
We're about to. We're going up this way.
Oh, no.
Think about it. There's like three or four of the people you got to fight with them. And then if I'm taking... I have to take 100% aggro or else we're going to die. The middle guy is obviously the boss. But if I'm not taking 100%, it's over. Oh, 45,000.
Well.
Oh, this is not cool. We need a plan of attack here. Obviously, I got to go in first since I got HP up the butt. And Fika, I would say you attack... the Eye of Darknesses? Wait, well, you have stun. You have a good stun, range. Don't you, Fika?
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta use our stuns to our advantages because we can't have him attacking us all the time. We have to stun him as much as possible.
Knock him down.
Yeah, knockdowns and stuns are the best. Let me get a little closer so I can see what we're up against. So.
Whoa, 200.
Oh, the Eye of Darknesses have 2,300. Life points as well, plus the 45,000. Yeah. Oh, we're screwed. Oh man.
Better to try.
All right, so what's the thing? Does anyone have a long range attack to just target the boss? Or I don't know if they all come at you at once though. That's the problem. Are y'all ready if we do attack right now?
Who's everyone going?
I think we're gonna get high.
Fika, do you have a long range attack or a trouser?
I don't know.
I'm all close range, so if I go up there, they're all going to attack me. I need a long range attack. If you bring them here, then I'm going to go for the onslaught, and hopefully that'll get them off of you. As long as they're not on you. Someone shoot the long range attack, and then I'm just going to go for it. At Android 8000. Someone bring them here. This is death.
This is
me.
Someone, if you have a long range attack, just pop them over here. I don't have none long range. I don't want to target everybody, but they might target anyways. Oh, you're going close. All right, back up. No, back up. Wait for him to get up. Is he not coming? Oh, he didn't. Oh, yo, he's coming. Okay, hold on. Wait till he gets here a little bit. No one else is coming. That's great. All right, go. Oh, he dodged that. Oh no, he's coming for Fika. Oh. All right. Trouser, you're getting 100%. You can't take that 100%. Oh no, Trouser, you got a bail.
Well,
oh, he's not down. Go.
I see life going down very fast.
Okay, as long as I'm taking 100%, we're good. I'm taking 100% right now. That's good.
Oh, you're half. Your blood halfway full.
Yeah, I healed. What? That didn't heal me. What happened right there?
Yeah, it did heal you.
Oh my God! I'm stunned. Yeah. Freak.
Oh, he got both of us.
He's almost dead though. Oh, come on. This is like a 30-second stun. Fika, you gotta go for the kill right now. I don't have any health. I can't heal again. Freak! I'm depleting. God.
Yeah, you're about to die.
I'm depleting. Come on, 5 more seconds. I got a dust.
Oh, you're dying.
Oh, I'm alive.
Dying.
I'm alive.
Fika died.
It's alright. It's alright. Oh, freak. Oh, freak, he's still attacking me.
Yeah, oh, you're dead, Colt.
Freak! Run, Trouser, run. He's almost dead. No, take him. No!
Well, he died too.
He was only 2,000 HP left. Dude, if he didn't stun us, it would have been over for him.
Oh, Fika's back alive.
Wait, what? No, he teleported out.
Oh.
He left.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
If we had Joseph, we would have won that. Well,
definitely.
We can retry it. We have to leave. Oh, crap. We have to get... All right, we're gonna come back for round two.
I'm gonna exit out of here.
All right, we're leaving. Press leave.
Freak, how do I sucks. Leave?
Okay, my game crashed. My game crashed.
Good.
Did anyone else crash when they pressed leave?
How do I leave? I don't.
Just
even
leave
know.
The party.
I can't. It's gray.
Then eggs to freak out. Dang, man. That's. He was so close to dying. If I didn't get stunned, it was over.
Yeah, well, you got stunned.
Mate, I knocked him down.
He had like a minute stunned. Dude, that was insane. a minute stunned. Man, if we had Charlie to remove that buff off.
Twice. Twice, I knocked him down.
Hey, Joseph, can you get Charlie on the game now?
I can try. Yeah, I don't think he will, though.
We need that healer desperately. But we had him. Just if we had an extra if we had to I gotta resume this recording because all right, round two.
Hey, since fight. I technically didn't die, I didn't lose my Dragon Ball.
Really?
Yeah.
How'd you get out of the game? Oh yeah, you can just log out.
Yeah,
right?
Just logged out and it took me out.
All right, we're going in. We are not gonna be defeated, Joseph. Let's hope no one gets bugged this time.
That's directed
that would be the
at
worst.
Everyone.
We can skip the cutscenes this time, besides like the last cutscene if we have one.
Okay.
I'm kind of excited for TMQ too.
Yeah, it'll be hard.
This is why we need a healer. Okay, we can skip this.
Skip.
Skip it. Press escape, everybody.
What do you want?
Press escape.
Alright, please wait.
Yeah.
Hey, there it is.
Trunks, my man. What's up with you?
Stop.
Okay, someone get the guy on the get on the right. I'll get the guy on the left.
Alright, I got the guy on
the
right.
So this should just completely end the thing, if I'm correct about it. I need to buff up.
Got
so
him.
Easy.
That's
kind of dumb, to be honest with you.
Yeah, that's kind of dumb.
DMQ7 is actually insanely hard. Like, you gotta have a full set of 5 level 70s.
Jesus.
Because it's the highest level, and that's the last one they got, was like the level 70 quest. I'm still clicking for days, man.
Same. I'm just like.
How did I get through that so fast? Did you just press escape?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Wait, you can just press escape.
Oh, it's so annoying. I've been playing this game that long, I did not know you could press escape.
I didn't either. I've just been clicking for days.
That's so stupid. Oh, I still need to finish buffing up. Dang it. Escape.
Alright.
Okay, I need to buff up. I'm bad about doing that. I forget.
Escape, that worked.
I really wonder what that second quest, side quest gives you. Oh, dang, I forgot to press escape. I'm still clicking.
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
I forgot. That fast.
Powering up.
Without me, you'll never know.
Yeah, you're a lifesaver.
Cutscene saver.
Cutscene saver.
Actually, that's... No, that's opposite.
Screen saver. All
right. It sucks that my freaking stun didn't work on the boss. Getting wrecked. Why is he running, man? Alright, I'm gonna go get that side quest right fast.
Thanks.
What if it made it harder?
Oh boy.
I like how I have the TMQ fuel on my back while I'm doing the TMQ quest.
It's pretty great.
This area reminds me of Westland.
Yeah, kinda.
I wonder if that gives you like a buttload of Zenny at the end of the quest. Maybe that does.
I doubt it.
Well, I wonder if you... I think you get like 100,000 experience for doing TMQ. Or it might be... I don't know. You get a bunch of XP. I'm not sure what... I could be wrong, though. I can't remember.
Alright, come on.
100,000 would be too easy because then people would just be spamming this quest. It might be a Zenny. I can't remember what it was.
Well, you're kicking too much butt for me to keep up.
Oh crap, I didn't mean to waste that on those stupid Cybermen. I never was a fan of time limits, you know?
Hey, yeah. Too man, much stress. Man, you liar. I was telling you that. You still want
no,
to
I mean, I like
stupid game.
Like, time, well, it depends. Like, depends how hard it is. Like, when they put the time limits to, like, insanely impossible, like, times, stuff makes me mad.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, my health is including you. Why are you not dying? Joseph, we need to be the tea party.
Oh, yeah. Have you watched any more of that, by the way?
I think we just got to where they got the round table.
Oh, yeah, you're rewatching it. It's gonna take you forever.
We actually stopped for a little bit. We watched like episodes 1 through 8 in like 2 days. Then we got kind of sidetracked.
Yeah, nah. Yeah, it's every time.
Man, you know what's stupid though? I don't even use your Blu-ray sets because we watch it on Hulu because we don't have a Blu-ray player besides my Xbox and my PC.
Oh
crap, time limit. Actually, I gotta start talking drunk straight fast.
Man, I want my sets back if you're not gonna be using them.
Yeah, no, you can have them next time you see me.
It's kind of dumb.
So I like using the sets.
So do I.
All right, same thing as last time. Joseph, follow me.
That's why you need to get you like a nice. Oh, I thought that you got a Blu-ray drive in your computer.
Yeah, I said that PC and Xbox. But you never gave me the stuff to install it. You said you gotta have this thing to install, and you never gave me that crap.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
You said you gotta have some drives or something. Not drives, but something. Oh my god! Joseph, where you at?
I don't know where you. Oh, you're right. You didn't tell me you're coming to fight these dudes.
Yeah, I did. I said we're doing the same thing last time.
Man, I missed my attack.
See, I'm watching the timeline right now and see when it goes off. Dang, whoever. Someone
another
just destroyed
dude.
My EP. I mean, my life points. I'm pretty drained right now.
Alright.
Man, why am I drained?
I don't know. Yep.
I'm
where
like
are you
stuck.
Going?
I'm fighting.
Okay. I'll fight this guy.
Joseph, get that guy, because I'm about to die. Oh, never mind. I rehealed. Let's get some EP up here. Alright. The time is still ticking right now, so I'm trying to see what takes off the time. Uh-oh, what's happening? Someone about to die? Oh, crap.
Yo, wait, someone...
need
Trouser.
Backup.
Run, Trouser.
We're doing the same plan as last time. You're supposed to be...
Yeah, I'll...
Wait, oh crap, you're over there, Cole.
No, I got him.
Yeah.
I just killed the main guy. Let me go tank it right fast. Joseph, can you come over here right fast?
Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm trying to...
I'm sitting pretty good right now.
Get my EP back.
Okay, the time went away. I don't know what that means. It's true. Alright. Someone go... Me and Joseph are going to take these squads down over here. Someone go up top to the farm, past the fences. There's a lot of people up there. These are all supers, Joseph, so...
I know, I got it.
Go with Trouser, Fika.
Alright.
Crap, you got the same guy as me.
My bad.
Well, now you got the same guy again.
I know, I did that on purpose. To get a good punch in on him.
He gets, like, farther away.
Yeah, they run away because they know they're about to die. I like the coding in that, though. Alright. So somewhere along this line, they're going to pop in the, that way you got to go click that thing in the center.
You got this guy? Yeah.
Alright, Joseph, let's get ready to go to the center because they're about to pop it. Joseph, now you stay in the center. And as soon as that thing pops to the next level, you grab it instantly. You don't have to worry about no mobs.
Alright, where is it?
Alright, how many people y'all got to kill over there? Do I need to come help y'all?
We got one more.
Nah.
Why is it? Joseph, just stay right there. And just grab it as soon as you see it. You'll have plenty of time to grab it before any mobs get to you. You should, at least.
Alright, my life points need to hurry up and get back up. Because they're halfway right now.
Is that everybody? Oh, no, they're there. Why is it? Why? We must have missed a group.
Well, I'm ready for whenever it pops up.
Why did it? Okay.
Hey,
go, Joseph.
I'm trying. Ah! They're attacking me.
Dang, that was fast. I'm making my way. Crap, my EP is just drained.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, bail
they're
out.
They're gonna kill me.
I'm grabbing it. Someone get my back. I'm halfway through, halfway through, halfway through.
Well, I died.
I got it. I can heal you, Joseph. Hold on. As long as it doesn't glitch you, we got this. Is it still showing you that you're cleared?
Yeah, but...
Where'd you die at?
Over here.
Okay, hopefully this popo thing works and doesn't screw you up. Hey, watch out. I got him.
Alright.
Oh. Yeah, it worked.
Hopefully it lets you move on, though. Can you move on?
Yeah, I gotta rest off real quick.
Alright, let's rest before we go on. Before we grab this next quest, we're gonna give it a little second, because I think I might have grabbed it too fast and Joseph got screwed. You lost all your buffs, Joseph?
Yeah, I did. That's gay.
I can still pop on the rest of my dragon buffs, and I will once we get to the boss. Oh, man. All right, I'm going to... You ready to grab this quest, Joseph?
Almost.
All right, I'll wait for him. Everybody here has the fuel on their back besides you.
I know.
Yeah.
All right, I'm grabbing it. Can you move, Joseph?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. You look like you're standing
no,
still.
I'm stuck.
All right, we should be able to beat it this time. Just as long as we don't get stunned even worse than last time. He didn't seem to spam us with the stuns last time. He only got.
He's running away. Why is he running?
He's going to the final battle. I'm going ahead and attacking. One area at a time.
All right, what do you want?
Just help us kill these squad over here. Hey! Freak, that's not good. Oh, I thought I... Oh, freak, that's not good. That second squad is targeting me right fast. Crap! Right. Not good, not good. I didn't mean to walk into him. I am draining fast, man. They must all be on me. Like, I must be getting 100%. I am getting 100%. Freak! Do y'all know what I'm talking about when you're getting 100%?
Yes, I know.
I know you do, Joseph. Do y'all know what I'm talking about? Fika and Trouser?
All of them are.
Like the aggro? If it says aggro is 100% and the boss is saying that on you, you need to run. Cause taking 100%, he takes like 1,000 life points in one hit.
It'll say it on the sidebar next
to near the party. It'll say an aggro list will pop up of who's getting the most. If you're getting 100%, you need to run. Alright, I'm going to.
What?
I will knock him down.
See, Fika's getting 100% right now. See, that's not good. Uh-oh, some guy's chasing somebody.
Me?
Yeah, see, that's what we don't want. If the boss starts doing that to you, you're gonna get killed fast. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Worst case scenario.
I can see that.
Alright. Here we go, to the boss. To the boss man. I'm gonna go ahead and buff my debuffs.
Should I first do a Kamehameha wave on him?
Tell him to knock down? Joseph, where are you going? Did you get the buff from that guy?
Oh no. Wait, yeah, I think I did. It's showing something on my buffs.
Alright, yeah, I got it. Man, I got a bunch of buffs. Do you see how many buffs I got right now?
Jesus.
I'm ready for the kill.
You need to stop that.
I got 9 minutes on my other buff, so they should last long enough. Oh, man. So, same thing as last time. We gotta have someone with the long range, because we're not taking on his other members at one time. Someone's gotta bring him over here, and then go from there.
Me first.
Yeah, you use it first, and I gotta go in for the next hit so it doesn't target you all the way. Actually, all I would say as soon as you hit him, Fika, you need to run away. You need to run away as soon as possible, because he's going to be targeting you all the way. Everybody target the boss before you do it.
Alright, well.
Oh, he's already went. He went for the kill. Alright, get ready. Once he gets far enough away. And watch out for his stun. Oh, he's immune to that? Oh, freak. He's still targeting him.
No.
Okay, he's got me now. No, Trousers 100%. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I'm 100%.
Oh, God, guy. This guy.
Oh, I'm stunned. Freak.
Crap, I'm stunned too.
Freak. Okay, we got a mid. Someone's got attack. Someone's got to go for a kill right now.
Oh,
someone
crap.
Go for a kill.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm dying. And I used my health thing, but I'm still dying. Alright, there we go.
Someone get him. Yes! Oh, I about died. Oh, my God. I'm at 1500 life points. I couldn't heal or anything.
Yeah,
we still
got to
kill these other people, though. That's the thing.
We're good.
That his buff ended at the exact time it needed to, or else I'd have been dead.
Same. Oh,
one more hit, I was out. I was out of that if I had one more hit.
Oh, we got to kill those, like, death eye things?
Yes. Not cool. Hopefully only one of them comes at a time. Hopefully when Fika targets him, only one comes, or it could be trouble. Because they're pretty strong.
That
themselves.
One guy.
The guy in the center, he's weak. The other two, added together, they're just as strong as the boss, but they probably don't got no buffs like he does.
They are Eye.
Mm-hmm.
Of Darkness.
Yeah, we got to go for them first.
You want me to try to target him? I have a longer range.
Whoa, Trouser, don't be getting ahead of yourself. Let me charge up. All right, Joseph, target the one on the right and see if they all... See if one of them comes or what. Okay. Everybody target one on the right. Target him and back up until he gets close to us. Joseph, what are you doing? Use your wave.
Should I go first?
You don't have a wave, Joseph?
I mean, I think I do.
Well, if Fika's got long range, go ahead and do it, Fika. Well, you got long range. Don't get too close to him. All right, back up. Oh, he's only coming by himself. We got this. So once he gets near us... And he's not immune to stuns. This is perfect. He's over then. Oh, it's over for him if he don't have stuns. Oh, yeah, he's dead. No, he's dead. Easy. Oh, I thought that explosion was going to be good. Alright. One more, it's over.
Should I target next one?
Yeah, target the next one, but wait a second till we're ready. Let's go over here. Let's get a little closer to him. Alright, I'm ready whenever you are.
Ryan.
Where the heck am I going?
Trouser's getting 100% right now. He's dead.
Oh, yo, got it.
I didn't lose an HP that time.
No, no, no.
Alright, let's just go ahead and write this last guy. Y'all ready to wreck this guy? This weakling?
Yeah, boy.
Night, night. Oh, wait. Oh, someone knocked him down.
It's me.
Night, night.
Wow. Now
let's watch this cutscene.
So quickly. Yeah. It's Raditz.
Raditz, my... Yeah, I think that's why you fight him next TMQ.
Oh.
We are fighting him now.
What are you saying to me, Raditz? Hey, why are you skipping the movie, Trouser?
It does say movie.
That was a lame cutscene.
That was lame.
Yeah!
Boy.
Let's see what we get for completing.
Suit.
Dragon Radar. What do we get for completing that? Oh, 4,000 experience. I was totally 4, wrong.
Experience.
Okay, now how do we leave?
Am I supposed to get him?
Oh, we gotta wait 46 seconds anyways. What, Joseph?
Am I supposed to get
his... legs.
You supposed
am
to
I
what?
Supposed to get his quest?
Yeah.
He has like a sad face. Alright.
It should give you some experience. Not a lot, though.
Oh. I think it already gave me that.
Oh, never mind then. Hey, yo, that was quest complete.
Whee!
That was
we
fun.
Gotta wait.
That was fun, but dang, we need a healer.
Yeah, for sure.
And a buffer would definitely help.
I will be buffer.
What's
yeah,
the
that's
point
true.
This,
Fika's leveling up a buffer right now, so but it's like level, it's like under level 10, I think, unless he's got it under, oh, above 10 though.
I will main team, don't worry.
And that's done.
Got it. I don't get the point. What were we waiting for?
Huh?
Why do we have to wait 45 seconds?
What are you talking about?
Why was it like a countdown for 45 seconds?
Because that's how we had to leave. Just chill for 45 seconds.
But why?
I don't know.
Alright, whatever.
That was fun.
Not enough XP.
Is that the end of the video?
Yeah, yep, basically.
Pretty much.
Pretty much. That was a 45 minute video, so.
Oh, dang. Alright, well, that was fun.
I don't know how we could have done that with like 3 level 25s. Without, unless you had a healer.
There's no way. I mean, like, if it was a balance.
Yeah, if you had like a Majin, a martial artist, and then a healer, maybe.
I think you could do it.
It'd be rough. Or if you had a party of 5, but if you had 5 level 25s, yeah, you could do it.
That's what I mean. That's probably what you're supposed to do.
But alright, I'm gonna end this episode.
Alright.
Yeah, boys. And if you join our Discord server, you might get to play like these two. Get in contact, man. Nah.
Getting that Discord.
But either way, subscribe, like, leave a comment below, and I'll see you in the next video.
Peace. See ya.